Right, here we go. The one we've all been waiting for. Put your masks on when you get in the bank. Then crowd control. You're on... Well, crowd control. You get in their faces. Shout at them. Shoot near them if you have to. Just try not to kill them. My view wouldn't be cool. Demolitions, hacker. Your first job's to subdue the guards. Again, try and do it without killing them. When that's done, go downstairs and hit the vault. I've given you special carbines with suppressors. Use them wisely. Like I said, this is a big deal, people. Don't fuck it up. Use the remaining thermal explosives on the titanium gates in the vault. Floor. bikes to get away from the cops and to get upstate. We left a dinghy at Raton Canyon. That's your exit plan. There's a route coming to your GPS now. It'll take you off-road, away from the cops, and towards our boat. Stay together or go a different way if you want, but this'll be the safest route. Remember, the bikes have KERS. They store up energy to accelerate when you brake. Should help put some road between you and those red and blues. sound crazy, but crazy's often what gets you out of trouble. You're coming up to a rickety old bridge. Cross it, aim for the cliff, and drive right off. Then pull your parachute and get in the boat we've left for you in the river. That's your way out. Come to think of it, a Kerr's boost just before you jump might be the best way to get away from the cliff. Soon as you're airborne, ditch your bikes and start gliding. That's easy, right? Coming from a guy who walks with a cane. Confused voices coming out of my police scanner right now. You know what? I might have just pulled this off. Maybe I am a genius after all. We've got an advantage on the cops right now, but it won't last for long. So let's make it count, people. Move before they figure out what happened.